Cliffs here are made of compressed sediment laid down over millions of years. And the mode of travel here, as ancient as the hills. This is a land of trails connecting valleys and villages. Suspension bridges have shortened supply routes. But here in the Himalayas, time moves slowly. Pilgrims have passed by this shrine of stones for centuries. Each little rock left behind is like a coin thrown into a wishing well. At this time of year, the temple at Muktinath becomes a pilgrimage site for Hindus from Kathmandu and southern Nepal. Some have walked for 2 weeks to get here, up the side of a steep mountain, near the foot of a landslide, where a crystal clear spring emerges. For these worshippers, this place 12,000 feet above sea level is sacred because of this spring of glacial melt. Geologist Nick Ives and Professor Upray have joined anthropologist Carol Dunham on a trek to Muktinath to witness firsthand the profound relationship between the people and the water.
The 108 spouts symbolize all the water actually on this planet. So today they're purifying and they're bathing as a symbol also of representing the whole world itself.
This water is frigid, coming directly from the melting glaciers. And the whole area is in danger of collapse at any moment. But thousands of people take the risk to cleanse in this sacred spring. Water is as essential to the local people's spiritual lives as it is to their physical survival.